So what's going on, guys? I'm back again with the videos. I know it's been an interesting month. I've been a little absent, but between selling my house and selling my car, then having issues getting a car again, and all this other crap that was thrown at me at once. But hey, it's all settled now. Things look like they're moving in the right direction, so I'm back again with the videos here. So let's talk skateboarding, how weird it's been the last few months. So apparently, Jamie Thomas started straight. Cool, we get that. We understand they made a original shoe, kind of like Fallen is like resurrecting under another name and you know, things of that nature. Cool, that's all good. Now there were other pro skaters that were involved with Jamie Thomas in this operation. One of them, Chad Muska. Now, a month ago, May 16th, there was an article that surfaced on the Right Channel. It says, bam, Chad Muska leaves Supra for Stray. Everybody was like, dude, Chad Muska has been with them forever, making the big bucks. Those shoes are not cheap by any means, but everybody's hype, a lot of hype around this. Then 2 days later, on the Right Channel, another article surfaces saying, Chad Muska still with Supra. And in this article, which is baffling, it was just funny, it explains how he never really said that he left Supra. He just got involved with, you know, the Stray, so with Stray footwear. And he's not going to continue working with them, but never will he leave Supra. He's doing fine with them, their family, you know, the whole shebang. So, you know, first things first, we respect that, we believe it, you know, it's true, he's probably doing that. But we can't ignore, certain facts here and what this information is telling us. Number one, he has a long-term contract and is still with a skateboarding footwear company. He is now participating, getting involved, designing, since he's a designer, with another footwear company, with some really close friends, some BFFs. So what I am concerned with this is that this is really putting him in a conflict of interest, if I may. Why do I say that? You can't possibly be, I guess, sticking your hands in two different cookie jars at once, especially if they're both cookie jars and you're trying to get cookies. For example, you could never possibly, under no circumstances, and be okay with, or the companies you work for be okay with, let's say, work for Coca-Cola and say, drink Coke, enjoy Coke, and at the same time, publicly say, but I'm also helping my friend that works in Pepsi. Now, I'm not leaving Coke by any means, I just want to help Pepsi in their marketing. I want to help Pepsi sell more drinks to people. You see how there's a conflict of interest because both of these brands are doing the exact same thing? There's a clash. There's going to be problems here eventually. Now, of course, I am not Chad Muska. I don't know what his contract, the terms and conditions are. Obviously, only he will and Supra and everybody behind the brand. But I can definitely see that it may not end in the best way or the best terms if things continue this way. That post, that service online, maybe it wasn't the right time to release that. Maybe he was planning on showing that later. Maybe he was going to put his 2 weeks notice on Supra after Stray like picking up and doing good sales. I don't know. Maybe he had something planned and maybe things got leaked and now he's in the situation. So to summarize, I guess if there's a takeaway from this video is that I just hope the best for all parties involved, both for Chad, for Supra, for Stray, you know, Chad being one of my idols, watching him skateboard as I was growing up, Supra being in skateboarding scene for years and years, and Stray being this newborn brand from previous, you know, skateboard legends catering maybe to the new generations. I don't know what the true plan is, but I truly hope the best for everyone, and I hope things stop getting so weird in skateboarding, and I think we could all use some clarification in this. So Chad, if you're watching, what's going on, man? What happened here? Guys, thanks so much for watching this video. Like always, I am the Skate Informant. You've been informed my job here is done. And I guess let's resume to the videos again. Thanks for watching. NikeSB.com. Still rolling?